What up, YouTube? Cowboy Like Me coming at you again for another Four Loko Friday. You know how we do it. This time I'm going to try the lemon-lime flavor. I've never tried that one. Always just the lemonade, the grape, all the other ones, but I've never had the lemon-lime, so let's give it a shot. This is 12% alcohol by volume, as usual. And I guess it's, I just ate a big old lunch. I hope I can get this down. Steak for the win. Don't smell bad. Get that tab away with it. Yeah. I wonder if it's going good. Don't know until you try. I went down to the store earlier and got me some Arrogant Bastard Ale, which I really like. It's one of my favorite good beers. And I also picked up a Stone IPA, which I'll probably review that here in a little bit. I've never had the IPA from Stone Brewery, the same people that make Arrogant Bastard. We'll give it a shot. I got my new pint glass from Pike the Chef, so that's what I got me the good beer for, was to use in my pint glass. All right, everybody. Happy Four Loko Friday. Down the hatch she goes. One-shot kill. I knew I shouldn't have ate before I did this. I should have did this and then ate. Oh well. Sometimes I don't think straight. It is tasty though. To an extent. Pretty good stuff. Pretty good stuff. Four Loko, anyway. All of them taste like shit. But some of them are more bearable than others. And this one's bearable. Yeah. God dang, I'm so full. Well, that's my Four Loko Friday. Y'all have a good day. Peace.